Right, it's really about the sensations today and about the journey. So take your time as you arrive.
Look, look, funeral. I don't talk, I do it. They say all facts but don't prove.
What is up, everyone? My name is Jonathan and welcome to my YouTube channel. This summer, I decided not to get an internship and work on my personal growth. I have called this becoming my own definition of cool. So, what is my own definition of cool? Four things: being built, smart, knowing how to fight, and increasing my conscious awareness. So how am I going to get these things accomplished? To become built, I've composed a nutrition and hydration plan along with working out every day on a 3-day cycle. To increase my education, I've been reading a lot of books about personal growth and will continue throughout the summer, which I'm excited to share with you all. And then knowing how to fight, I'm now learning Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu 3 days a week, and I'm going to start boxing next week. And increasing my conscious awareness, I've been meditating and doing a lot of yoga, so I'm excited to show you how these practices can increase your conscious awareness. Throughout these videos, I will be sharing my nutrition hydration goals along with my yoga practices and my meditation practices to see how they may be able to positively affect you. Today, I'm starting off the day by making breakfast with my friend Annabeth and then doing yoga with her. And then later, well, that's for you to find out. So stay tuned and let's get started. What's up, everyone? Just finished my yoga with Annabeth. We had a great time. My favorite part was when we were working on our alternative breathing. So using our thumb and our ring finger to switch nostrils to basically control our breathing. It's a technique used to handle anxiety and definitely calms you down, and I'm definitely gonna use it in the future. We use this online yoga video that I'm gonna put the link to that below if you guys want to follow along. I'll also put on my my yoga schedule. I do yoga every single day, so I'm gonna at the end of the week upload my schedule for yoga videos. It's a bunch of YouTube links that you guys will be able to have access to, which I think you guys will enjoy. I had a little snack before I am going to work out. I had shrimp with cocktail sauce, basically just trying to eat a little bit lighter food before I work out, focusing more on the heavy food after I work out, just so I don't feel too heavy. But yeah, today's a day one workout routine, and I'm gonna be posting that workout routine for you all, focusing on arms and chest today. But yeah, let's get at it. So before I started working out today, I just wanted to tell you a quick story of how I got into working out. So I hated working out until about 2 weeks ago, and I saw that the reason why I didn't like working out is because I actually had no idea what I was doing. I thought that I was working out the right way when I went to work out, and it was just not doing the right thing. I didn't feel it in the right places. So if you're one of those people who don't like working out or don't enjoy it, what I would recommend is you definitely have a friend who works out on a frequent basis. Ask your friend if you can kind of shadow them, or if they can spot you just for 1 hour or one workout session and talk you through how to work out, what they're doing, their routine, and I guarantee you that you will enjoy it more. So our workout starts with a mile run, and then we're gonna have our little warm-up, which is 3 sets of 10, 10 lunges, 10 on each leg, 10 bridges, so laying down on your back, feet up, and bridging your abdomen up and down 10 times, and then 10 Superman. So raising your arms and legs while laying on your stomach. So 30 of each total. You can break it down into 3 sets of 10 or 2 sets of 15. I actually do 2 sets of 15. And then we're gonna get into our lift. And our lift is day one, as I said before. We're gonna do 3 sets of each. We're gonna do 10 dumbbell presses, 10 dumbbell skull crushes. So holding it and laying down over your head. 10 dumbbell curls, 8 dumbbell incline flies, and then 8 triceps extensions. So basically working on our arms today, our biceps and triceps and chest, and it's honestly my favorite workout day. Day ones are my favorite, so let's get started.
All
got finished with my lift. It was a pretty good lift. I actually switched the DB dumbbell incline fly to the dumbbell bench press. Increased weight with that a little bit. Now I'm off to go walk my mom's friend's dog. Kind of my philosophy for the summer and for life now is you give good energy and you'll get good energy without expecting it. So have no expectations, and everything that comes towards you is just added positivity. So I decided to do something nice, walk my mom's friend's dogs. It's a beautiful afternoon, sunny. It's about 92 degrees, pretty humid out, but a beautiful day. And yeah, about to go walk the dogs. Just finished walking the dogs. It's about 92 degrees out, pretty humid. Now headed over to a friend's house who's having some friends in a sorority at Indiana University over. It should be nice catching up. I haven't seen them since school ended, so it's a pretty beautiful day, action-packed, and that'll be all for the day. Looking forward to a good dinner. Haven't had a lot of calories today. Wish I had more, but been really busy. But definitely looking to get a calorie-packed dinner and a good day tomorrow. But yeah, so. I hope you enjoyed today's content. Tomorrow is my first 5 a.m. to 5 p.m. vlog, so I look forward to updating you from my new job at a local golf course. Thank you for watching, and welcome to the journey of me becoming my own definition of cool.